Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started. Fielded at the 9. He's out to the 30. He's got the corner. The 50. And they push him out right around the 30.
Wow, what a great way to open the game. Now the offense is in great shape to score and make an early statement.
So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Scrambling around. Slides down.
The play. That's good for a gain of 3 yards.
Right around the 6-yard line.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
And he's tackled at the 5-yard line.
That brings up 2nd and 4.
Just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown.
Things can get pretty fierce in this territory, but they look totally in control there.
And he tacks on the extra point.
So a 6-play, 30-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 29-yard line.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Nice run up the middle. About 5 yards in the quarterback keeper. From their own 34-yard line, it's 2nd down. Throws out to the running back, no good.
Walker is the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 5.
That'll bring up a punting situation.
On 3rd down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
It looks like they're going to go after this punt.
Watkins
fields it at the 34.
Room around the corner. He's knocked out of bounds at the 49-yard line.
And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play.
Houston is up by a touchdown. Tailback brought down for a loss. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
And the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
It's 2nd and 12.
Ball in their own 47.
Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete.
Stevenson, the intended receiver on the play. That
He's tackled.
The 39-yard line. On third and long, they get the first down, but was it close?
Close or not, what a relief it is to the quarterback to have a new set of downs to work with.
Brought down around the 36-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
Takes the give. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Makes the tackle. That's a gain of six on the play. That'll make it third and one.
Tackle made right around the 34.
That's a four on the play.
Roy is waiting for the snap. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. He's taken down at the 46.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 46-yard line, first down. Now he pitches it, and they make the stop at the 45.
That's a gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. And down he goes at the 26-yard line. And so the fullback gets a nice gain on the option there. They're using everyone.
Well, the thing about the option is a defense, you have to account for everybody. Here, the offense gives it to the fullback, and he picks up the first down on a huge gain.
He's taken down around the 31-yard line.
Loss of five on the play. Second and 15.
From the 31-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line.
That was a loss of 1 yard on the play. Makes it third and 15.
Stepping up, he guns it to the right. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Part of a gain of 6 yards. That brings up second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 3. Defense in their short yardage package. And he hits him hard at the 2-yard line. He
Here's play number 10 on the drive. And he dives forward. So at the end of one quarter, the Cougars in front, 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. They bring him down in the backfield. Defense stiffens there and gives it back to their offense.
And the defense looked like they were expecting option on that play. Great job to pin him up and cause the turnover on downs.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Houston, up 7 points. He's going to try and scramble. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. He's on the run, and he's leveled at the 14-yard line.
That's a loss of 6 yards. That'll bring up 2nd and 15.
They line up at the 14. 2nd down. Hand off up the middle. That's a great tackle at the 14. Rifles it right. He's hit and taken down. He's under some heat. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
Let's go, D.
Steps out of bounds.
At about the 37-yard line.
Houston is up a score. There's a strike complete. Very good tackle in space. The screen is good for 4.
That'll bring up 4th and 9.
Riley will be the return man. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And they got him for a loss.
That'll bring up 2nd and 12.
2nd down and 12. Ball on the 28. The middle for a nice game.
That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it. Excellent series by this defense, forcing them to go 3 and out.
And the offense really struggled on this drive. They're going to have to pick it up if they want to move the ball on these guys.
The punting team's got to give their kickers some time. Fire. Watkins fields it at the 30. Gets to about the 44-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Houston is up 7. Gets to about the 47-yard line. Throws middle of the tight end. Tackle at the 49.
Game of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
Complete. He's got room. And he is drilled at the 47. They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Pitches back. He's out of bounds at the 23-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 23-yard line. He's brought down in the open field.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Tackles him hard at the 29.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful of the play-action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That makes it 3rd and 11.
Fires to the wideout, first down. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
From the 47-yard line, first down. Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in.
Harrison, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10.
And he throws it away. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Under pressure. He's tackled at the 20. So what do you think of this receiver after that play?
The quarterback made a nice throw, but it was the receiver who made this happen. That's a great way to make a statement.
From the 20-yard line, it's first down. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Did you see how quickly he was able to get into the backfield and make that tackle? Not many guys that big can move that fast.
10th play of the drive. He's scrambling. Slides down to the ground.
The Black Knights call a timeout. That's their 2nd of the half.
From the 16-yard line, 3rd down. They're back in the red zone where they have really struggled lately. It right to his fullback, and that sets them up for the 1st and goal.
That's the 3rd time they've converted on 3rd down on this drive. When you can stay on the field in these kind of situations, you're doing something right.
Now he tries to buy some time.
Brought down at the 6. So the quarterback scrambles for about a yard.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
Tackle made at the 5.
They're
going to go for the easy 3 here. He gets it up, and he missed it left. No good.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Houston is up by a touchdown. He makes it out to about the 21-yard line.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 9.
From their own 21-yard line, it's 2nd down.
Well, we're headed to halftime now, and we're seeing two defenses that don't want to give an inch. The Cougars in front, 7-0.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
Things are straight defensive out there right now. David, what do these two offenses have to do to open this game up?
Well, it's fun to watch because obviously I'm a defensive guy and I enjoy this, but when your defense is executed at that kind of level, the offense has to be precise. I mean, you got to throw it in tight windows. You got to be willing to take some chances that you normally wouldn't have. How about some trick plays, maybe? I mean, when you're losing the battle in the trenches, you got to find some way to kind of even it out. Maybe get a little bit more options, some reverses, some double passes, something to loosen up this defense. Because right now, defenses are just winning out.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brad and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Fielded at the 4. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
Houston's coaching staff will go out tonight, and I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing has just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
He laterals. Makes it out to about the 39. From their own 39-yard line. First down. And they hit him in the backfield.
That is a loss of 2. That'll bring up 2nd and 12.
Play action here. He's going to scramble. He takes off. Dives forward.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. And he's stopped behind the line.
That'll bring up 2nd and 11.
Scrambling around. He's tackled in the open field. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. Under heavy pressure. He throws a dart. And he's got the junior. And down he goes.
Right around the 16-yard line.
And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does. And he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. The red zone has not been kind to this offense. Are they going to end this drought? They'll bring him down at about the 17-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. The 10, the 5, and they'll score. And I think the defense was totally caught off guard there on the handoff to the fullback.
No doubt about it. The defense was following the quarterback the entire way on that option play. And the next thing you know, the fullback's in the end zone.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. A nice eight-play, 73-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Salyer is lined up to kick this one off from the 5-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 46. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
Holding receiving team.
Penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. He's to the 40. And he's taken down at the 44. Taken down at the 44-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
And they make the stop around the 31-yard line. First down. Gets out to about the 28-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
And a quick throw. Third down, and they need to get it to the 21. Throw and left. Got his receiver. Touchdown.
Excellent play here by the quarterback, making the proper reads and finding its playmaker for the score.
And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. He's out to the 30. And he's taken down at the 32.
Kirk, if this keeps going like it has been, we are going to have one exciting fourth quarter.
I just hope we continue to see this kind of execution. It's a lot of fun to be able to watch these offenses make plays. And it kind of has that feel. Whoever does have the ball last and a chance to make a play could win this game.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
Makes it to the 41. Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1.
He fights forward to about the 43. He fights forward to about the 46. The back gets three on the carry.
Well, this corner isn't the biggest guy on the field, but he made a nice tackle there.
Second and eight. Ball on their own 46. Makes the catch and look out. Tackle at about the 35. First and 10. Ball on the 35. He makes his way to about the 22. They'll knock him down for a loss.
Second and 13.
From the 24-yard line, second down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Power to gain of 5 yards. That'll bring up third and eight.
And this play is number eight on the drive. Gets to about the 17-yard line.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That'll make it fourth and six.
They'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks away, and he missed it to the right. Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there. The Cougars linemen come off the field with an injury. Doesn't appear to be too serious though, so we might see him back in this game. Gets out to around the 28.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
Houston is up a score. Gets out to around the 38. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
Call it a gain of 19 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. We're headed to the fourth quarter, and both of these defenses are still stealing the show. 14-7, Cougars. We're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. Quick out to his receiver, and he's tackled at the 39-yard line. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. He scrambled. Dives for extra yardage. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Gains finds his way to the 20-yard line. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
Houston up 7 points. Nice run to the outside.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards.
Man left.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
Here he goes. Makes it out to about the 7. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad. This is the 10th play of this drive. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here.
Touchdown, Houston!
Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
And he missed it off the upright. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Whoa, he just took a licking. They missed a chance at 3 points on their last drive.
Yep, it was a rough go-around for this kick with the last time. But this guy won't hang his head. If he has another opportunity to kick one, he'll be ready to go.
Up the middle for a nice game. From their own 30-yard line. 2nd down.
I got 40.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. So they pick up big yards on the option keeper.
I thought he's going to break that one for a touchdown. You couldn't draw that up any better.
First and 10, ball on the 37-yard line. He's hit and got away. Brought down at about the 39-yard line.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up 2nd and 12. Number 9 comes in at quarterback.
Mike 55.
Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Tackle made at the 31.
That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on 3rd down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Fires quickly to the fullback. He's at the 20. Inside the 10. Brought down inside the 5.
That's a gain of 27. That makes it 1st and goal.
And goal, and they'd love to get into the end zone and make this a game again. And the goal line defense digging in here. He's tackled at the 7-yard line.
Loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings up 2nd and goal.
Here's the 8th play of the series. There's a missed tackle, and he's in
there. Touchdown.
Oh, that's a great job. It's some tough running right there. When you get close to the end zone, things get very tight, and it's tough to maneuver.
And he missed it. He missed the extra point. An 8-play, 75-yard drive. And they'll walk away with just 6 points after the missed conversion. Valued. As his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. Watkins fields it at the 7. He's tackled at the 36. A score here might effectively end this one. Steps out of bounds at the 39. The Black Knights will use their first time out of the half. It's 2nd and 7. Ball on the 39. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. The Black Knights call a timeout. That's their 2nd of the half. Take it inside, and the defense is ready. Nowhere to go on the delay. 2nd and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Oh, they really needed that one, and he dropped it. That was a strange decision.
I have absolutely no clue why they're trying a pass play.
That brings up 3rd and 10.
And they'll run him again. And down he goes, right around midfield. Roy awaits the snap. Running out now as the offense comes back out.
A field goal is out of the question here. They need to get the ball into the end zone.
And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Just throws this one away. From their own 18-yard line, 2nd down. Just over a minute in the 4th quarter. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Hayes, the intended receiver on the play. 3rd down.
Mike 42, Mike 42. Key at 33, key at 33. Double.
And he hits him hard at the 14-yard line.
Well, we talked all week with these coaches, and even when we met with them yesterday out of practice, they told us there were some big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against it, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs and tight ends to help with double teams on the outside. But right now, whatever they thought they might be able to do, they better get back to that drawing board because these defensive ends are just too quick.
He's scrambling. They'll bring him down at the 28. Defense looked like it jumped early there.
Offside defense.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
1st and 10. Ball on the 28. Scrambling around. And he's taken down right around the 12-yard line. And he stops the clock with a spike.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He's got to throw it in a hurry.
Dumps it complete over the middle. He's taken down at the 7.
He made a good read here to find his teammate. That's sound decision making.
He's under pressure.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown.
Late in the fourth quarter, and the big question is, in a game this close, who's going to crack first?
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And the extra point is no good.
A 10-play, 81-yard drive, and it results in 6. Houston's going to take their first time out of the half.
Illegal touching, offense. Still first down.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. They'll go down to one knee. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, 2019, Houston.
The Black Knights, 19.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.